Sonny, welcome back.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good to be back.
Very good to be back, and especially from the weekend results, and even make me happier to be back. So yeah, very glad to be back.
That was one of the most incredible receptions I've seen for a player at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. What was it like for you coming on in that game?
Oh, it was incredible. You know, first of all, obviously the game was not the best way we want to reach out, but yeah, as soon as when I came on, even for the warm-up, when I came out, everybody was clapping me, and it was just incredible feeling. You never expect that, and when you receive like that, it feels like you're coming back home, you know? It was just incredible feeling, and especially in that at that moment, I was still hurt, very painful after this tournament, and when you didn't lift me like this, it's just incredible feeling.
Yeah, it's so rare to see you coming off the bench. Usually you're starting games. So this is quite a different experience for you, right? To come on like that and then have the crowd just welcome you on your own.
Oh yeah, don't forget last season I scored a hat-trick from coming on. So yeah, I expect to score a hat-trick again, but yeah, it quite didn't happen. So yeah, but still coming on in a good moment, in a perfect moment when we score 1-1, and then the fans were right behind us, and then as soon as when I came on, the stadium was just like going to the next step. So it was just like incredible feeling, and then it felt like I had to take a big responsibility, you know, to win this game. So I tried to want to help the team, and which is what Kaya did, and then I was very happy to see all my Spurs family back.
We'll come back to the performance of the weekend, but I wondered if you could tell us a little bit about the welcome back that you've had from your teammates. We saw when you came back in, everyone straight in to give you a huge hug and welcome you back. How's it been?
Oh, crazy. Good. It was a good feeling. Obviously, I miss the players that I worked for almost 6-7 months together, which is just obviously was for me to living in a very important time. It was very painful also, but also part of half part of myself. I want to be part of a national team as well. So, but as soon as when I come back, they give a biggest hug that time, which is I needed, and everybody was giving such a warm hug, welcoming hug, and so good. It was just everybody just lift me, and tough week, but with the players, with the fans, with the staff, with the coaching staff, everybody, and they lift me up so well, and that's I'm back to positive Sonny again.
It's a good group, isn't it?
Yeah, it's amazing group. It's still young guys, but on the pitch they are like hunters, but off the pitch they are still childish, but still amazing group that are having such a warm heart. It's not everywhere like this, you know. So, but we have an amazing group of players, also human being, which is just like fantastic. And it was a great welcome. I think it was my almost favorite moments ever since joined Spurs.
Is that important to you as a captain to have a group of people around you that are good people as well as great players?
Yeah, 100%, because it is just make it like piece of a puzzle, you know. So I think be a great footballer, yeah, everybody is a great footballer when you play in the Premier League, but human being, everybody is different. But having in this group is make so much easy job for me, you know, just handling not many things, and everybody is a very positive mood and great laugh and great banter as well. So which is just like being just in the changing room, being in the pitch, being in the gym is just like funny and they make me happy. So having this group is just incredible, proud and happy.
Has anything changed? You were away for nearly 6 weeks, right? So has anything changed that you've noticed when you came back?
Two new players coming, and Timo and Radu, and then obviously I have spoken with them. Timo, I can speak with German, and I knew quite a little bit early that in the national team we have a German physiotherapy that is great, good friend with Timo, and then kind of knew it that was going on. And yeah, and Radu, I'm a little bit scared because he's still so big, and then but he's a fantastic guy, and then he's like a really warrior, you know, like he wants to work, he wants to improve every single day, which is like everybody expect about from the players.
I guess the other thing would be that when you went, we had about 7 players out through injury.
For injury.
And suddenly you come back in, you got to work for your place, honey.
Oh yeah, that's professional football, you know. So you have to obviously you have amazing players, and then you have to walk your places, and there is never safe places, you know. Another players step up, which is Richie did, which is Brandon did, which is Timo did, and everybody was doing a great job. So yeah, I have to work hard to get with, again to get my places and to make the team performing well.
I know you were fully focused on doing your job for your national team, and you take the responsibility incredibly seriously. But I wondered if you could tell me what it was like to watch as a fan, watch Spurs as a fan.
Oh, it was nightmare. It was literally nightmare. So it was I almost watched every single game. So probably yeah, Burnley when Pedro scored a screamer, it was incredible. And obviously Man City, Man United, Brentford, and Everton, and I watched it all. So yeah, it was just incredible, tough to watch, you know. So because I know now how feel the fans, you know. So which is just like every single action, you are like get so tension, you know, like your hands is sweating. Even when we attack, we are so excited. But the other way, you're getting panicking, you know. Please, the ball has to be go away from our goal. So which is just like really, really good experience about it. So yeah, but the lads did a fantastic job and the fans were amazing. Even you could see from the TV, but I'd rather to play on the pitch than watching again. So yeah, definitely.
So are you watching in your hotel room? Yeah. Just you sat there on your own? Yeah. And what sort of fan are you, Sonny?
Very calm.
Are you?
Try to be calm because I know how to feel on the pitch. You know, obviously, when you watch on the TV, you have a better angle than when you're right on the pitch. You know, so when you're on the pitch, so very calm because I know how to feel the players. You know, even some situation, even they make a wrong decision, which is just like happening. You kind of understand because it's all the players that you're right on the pitch, and then everybody is just like in a different situation. So I was very, very calm. Even when we conceded the goal, I still believe that we can score some goals, and that's what the player did, and I was very proud to watch them.
So you mentioned two players that have really stepped up. Let's start with Brennan. The last time I think we spoke before you went away, you said you were gutted because you wanted to try and get Brennan a goal or get an assist for a Brennan goal, and then you had to go away to the Asia Cup. You go away, he scores straight away.
Oh yeah, that's brilliant, brilliant. I mean, Brandon is a fantastic guy and then also a fantastic player that he has amazing future on him. So, but me and Brandon has an amazing, very close relationship. Brandon is still young. I want to help as much as I can because we are almost a similar player type and we're playing almost same position. That I want to share my experience and to him because I think he can be one of the greatest players, I think, for his country also, but also for Spurs. So he's always asking me questions, what to do, and you know, this is make me very, very proud and very happy.
And Richie as well. Amazing patch of form for him. He's catching you in the Golden Boot race.
I hope he can get off Golden Boots. Why not? I think he's doing an amazing job for the team. Obviously, he had a frustrated year for him, and then I have no doubt because he's a Brazilian number 9 striker, so the quality there not going away from him. So obviously he had a couple of issues with his body, so he had to. I kept telling him, so you have to try to fix it because worth it, you know. I'm telling you that, and because I had a similar situation with him, so look, he stepped up like amazingly. So as a teammate, I wanna help him as much as can, and why not he have to believe he can win the Golden Boots or not, you know. So yeah, I'm definitely helping him, and then I want him to score even more than 10 goals.
So you've been watching on as a fan, which of his goals did you enjoy the most, because he scored some amazing goals in there?
From Richie or from
Richie? Yeah.
From Richie, I will say the second goal from Everton. I think is my favorite goal. Doesn't matter who scored that kind of goal, because in that position is my favorite position that I love to shoot from there. So, but also the first goal against Everton that he scored with left foot, the cross from Destiny was not even, I would say, perfect ball. It was tough. But Destiny did a good job, but it was tough to take it for Richie. But Richie did a fantastic job, even with his weak foot, left foot, first touch. And I was a little bit sad that he was he couldn't celebrate because he's on team, so he scored double, so he could score brace, and probably he should go. He should celebrate, but I understand that he's ex-club, so yeah, fully full respect that. And yeah, but that goal was incredible. So, but for me, favorite goal was probably Pedro.
And very finally, I wondered if you had a message for the fans after that lovely reception that you got when you came back.
I don't know. It's I would love to say thank you, and what can I say? It's just huge honor to getting reception like that. And yeah, toughest week of probably I would say of my life. But you guys all make me very happy again and lifted up. And this moment I will never forget my life for my whole my life until I die. And I will make sure that we make it something special. Try to make it happen this year, but also until I play for Spurs, I will do my best to make you happy and smile and proud. So thank you so much for your amazing support again and welcoming me. And then, look, I'll see you on the weekend.